I got this fantastic idea to paint with electric toothbrushes, so now I gotta figure out how to turn on all 50 of them right at once. First, I have to perform surgery on all of them to expose their guts. Then I'm connecting wire to their insides with conductive epoxy and soldering them all to one switch. That's 100 wires coming from each little robot's guts, but does it work? Yes! Tomorrow, I'm going to figure out how to hang them over top of canvas. Stay tuned!